Milik might go for goal here. Does go for goal. Oh. And scores.
Well, I'm not sure what happened, Richard. Don't know if it took a deflection or it was just a dip in the ball. But you said he fancied it. And it didn't take no deflection. It's almost like Ronaldo when he gets that ball up. He knuckles the ball. And the dips went way over the wall and came down so quickly. I think it's caught Van Leer off guard completely.